Hello, my name is Pete Smith. I'm Professor of Soils and Global Change in the School of Biological Sciences at the University of Aberdeen. So I work on ways that we can differently manage the land to reduce greenhouse gas emissions. It's addressing climate challenges directly because the work that we do looks at agricultural greenhouse gas emissions. So the food system is responsible for over a third of our greenhouse gas emissions on the planet. Not a lot of people realise that. So what we do is we look at ways that we can differently manage agriculture, the way that we fertilise the soil, the way that we produce our food, the use of animals, the use of crops, and how we can differently manage the soil to reduce the greenhouse gas emissions that are causing climate change. So by better managing the soils, by better managing our agricultural land and forestry and peatlands, we can reduce our contribution to climate change. Yeah, I've got lots of collaborations all around the world. So I work with people in sub-Saharan Africa. I've got a project there. We've got projects in South Asia, so in India, Pakistan, Afghanistan, Maldives, Sri Lanka. We've got projects there. And I've got a bunch of collaborators all around the world because climate change is a global issue. So we need global teams to solve them. So many of these collaborations, we work together, we publish papers. We do work on reducing greenhouse gas emissions all over the world. So the Cool Farm tool is something that we developed back in the 2000s, at first in collaboration with Unilever, but now it's being run by something called the Cool Farm Alliance, which is an alliance of over 50 of the leading agri-food companies around the world. And they can use this tool in their supply chains to work out how much of their agricultural activities are producing greenhouse gas emissions and how they can be reduced. So we've got some great examples of companies and farming groups using this tool, where an example is Costco, organic egg production in North America. They used the tool, they got the farmers together, and just by talking to each other, why is your carbon footprint lower than my carbon footprint? They were able to reduce their greenhouse gas emissions from egg production by over 20% in only 3 years. And that's without setting targets, just by understanding the situation a bit more. So it's great to be involved. It's great to be involved in this area of research in general, because it's not only interesting scientifically, you know, I'm a nerd, a scientist, and I like that sort of thing, but it's really important to see that science being used, because science is a tool that can benefit humanity. So it's great to see the science that we do being used in the real world to make a real difference. And that gives you a warm feeling inside.